Courson.
Have you taken time today to shudder with wonder, to be in awe over God giving you friends and sunsets and grace?
He loves you. You're free. So relax. Rest. Get rid of guilt. Accept grace.
The Bible says, deep calleth unto deep at the noise of thy waterspouts. In God and in his world, there are endless wonders to explore. It is the glory of God to conceal a matter, but the glory of kings to search it out.
Sacred spirituality is actually all around us. The whole earth is full of the glory of God. And that's why Solomon did a little wink into the camera when he was dedicating the temple. He said, we know a temple can't truly contain you. It was sort of a postmodernist, self-referential, solipsistic wink into the camera, like, as a self, I am fully aware in my deeper being that this temple cannot contain you. It is a mere archetypal representative of sacred space.
Can I get no pictures on that?